In this video, we're going to be checking out the 5 best sewing machines for beginners. I made this list based on my personal opinion and hours of research. I've included options for every type of consumer, so whether you're looking for best one, if you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description below. If you love to get new trending idea, subscribe our channel and ring the bell icon. So let's get started with the video. At our list number 5, Brother HC1850 Quilting Sewing Machine for Beginners. If you are looking for an all-in-one yet basic package that is perfect for sewing, quilting and basic monogramming, then the Brother HC1850 is your best bet. This is the best sewing machine for quilting. If you are looking for an inexpensive and computerized sewing machine with the added functionality of quilting, then your hunt ends here. The biggest advantage of having a detachable wide table is that for quilting you need a large space, which is not possible on a regular sewing machine. Starting up with a quilt stitch function is very easy in this model. You just have to follow the tutorial in the DVD, select the appropriate quilt stitch from the chart, and voila. Beginners are going to have a field time with this machine, as diagrams and steps can be found right on the machine. Automatic needle threader and lifter are also present, life-saving 30-minute instructional video perfect for beginners, and powerful LED lamp above the work area. Since it allows operation using both pedals and hand controls, you can switch to the latter whenever you want to rest your feet. It's a great benefit for sewers who are running a small business. Since they work continuously for hours, then can give some respite to their feet. At number 4, Janome 2212. Janome is another household brand that has its roots in Japan. We already know that Japan is a leader when it comes to consumer electronics, and Janome's machines are a great testament to that fact. A good sewing machine is dependable, lasts for years, and is robust. Exactly what Janome's models are. People who are looking for a sewing machine that is within the budget, that is easy to use with a detailed manual, and can be used for a variety of purposes should consider the Janome 2212. An easy-to-use machine without the extra baggage of large inbuilt stitches. This Janome sewing machine for beginners is designed in such a way that a user does not get lost while working on it. Easy selection of switch aside, it also comes with a free arm for all those tiny projects. The 4-step buttonhole requires the user to change the dial position between marks to complete the process. This is a meticulous way of stitching a buttonhole, as you can easily choose the button size using the scale on the buttonhole. A mechanical machine can be easily fixed at a low cost, whereas a computerized one will need a detailed overhaul and is quite expensive. There is not much difference between these other than the way in which you select modes and stitches. The Janome 2212 sewing machine is also perfect for young girls and boys who have joined sewing classes and would want to carry it. It's lightweight and easily portable. Number 3, Singer 7258. If Brother is a leader in the industry, then Singer is the household name. As a beginner, you will watch a lot of instructional videos online. Hobbyists and DIYers who want to make artistic creations are going to fall in love with this machine. Its set of 76 decorative stitches also makes it perfect for a fashion design student. Singer is a crowd favorite because of a variety of reasons. More than the features, it's got traditional value. Most old-school sewers preferred Singer over other brands like Brother and Pfaff. Whether you are just beginning to learn sewing or are a seasoned hobbyist, the Singer 7258 computerized sewing machine is perfect for you. Apart from the normal set of features for beginners, it has more inbuilt stitches than Brother models reviewed above, has a brighter work area for paying extra attention to details, has computerized controls for easy management, and an instruction manual that is slightly better designed than those of Brother's. Also, the ability to stop the needle up or down will be a lifesaver once you start learning the art. This Singer sewing machine is arguably the best computerized sewing machine for beginners, because even after you become an intermediate sewer, it will still be contemporary to your sewing needs. Number 2. Brother XL2600i. Ideal for people who want to take care of everyday tasks with minimum or no knowledge of sewing. The free arm makes it easier to sew smaller areas like pant seams and children's clothing. It is the perfect tool to up your stitching game. If you are the type of person who wants to get down to the business of learning sewing as soon as the shipment arrives, then this small sewing machine Brother XL2600i is perfect for you. It is easy to start with, has simple directions in the user manual, and has inbuilt stitches that are pretty self-explanatory. The free arm is meant to provide you with a proper setup to sew smaller areas, e.g., sleeves. Since such parts are circular in nature, the arm can be removed for a better knack. You may not realize it as you start, but later in your learning curve, you will thank yourself that you opted for a free arm machine because it is pure magic. The user manual also has instructional charts for you to follow. It has detailed info about the thread, stitch size, tension, and needle that you will require for specific jobs. Number 1. Brother XM2701 Mechanical Sewing Machine for Beginners. A machine known for its versatility, it is suitable for both users who are learning to sew and for those who are inching closer to the intermediate level. A beginner user is going to have a lot of questions when he begins the sewing journey. All sorts of words, bobbin, feet, stitch type, blind hem, etc. will come your way and fly over your head. That is why we suggest the Brother XM2701, a basic sewing machine that takes care of a beginner sewer like a teacher takes care of a pupil. Its tutorial DVD and simple user manual are perfect to understand all the basic tasks like setting up a stitch, threading a needle, and using one of those 27 built-in stitches. The inbuilt needle threader saves time and effort as you don't have to hunch over the machine and find the eye of the needle before you can start sewing. The one-step buttonholer is also a great accessory if you are, say, a mother-to-be who wants to gift her child a cozy sweater with 2 to 3 buttons. Creating buttonholes otherwise is a tedious task. Check more informative user feedback by following description box link. If you found something is missing in this video, write your comments, our research team will work their best to give you a fair product review. Stay updated with our latest happenings by subscribe our channel.